being born in the South at a time where, you know, as a child, there was the civil rights movement. You see what's going on. You understand the climate. And I think that that's one thing about having a creative mind. You just create something different in your head that saves you.